Oh, another type. Interesting. It's like the structure itself can duplicate and grow.
Thank you.
Emma, can you read me?
I'm reading you. Are you all right?
I've come across an exterior space. The storm has cleared up and, well, there's life here. There's water and plants.
That's unexpected.
This doesn't look accidental either. The structure of the space, the organization of it, it looks purposeful. It reminds me of my husband.
In what way?
Oh, he works with plants.
You should move on, Millie, before another storm comes.
Agreed. Speak soon.
Detach function. Code covered green enabled. Recommended action. Place green cube on white panel.
Incredible.
Position. Your suit readings show that you've gained quite a bit of altitude.
Does that mean I'm nearly at the top?
Not quite. These structures, all paths should lead to a central core. If you get there, we can figure out the best way to get you to the peak.
How do you know all of this?
We trained for a long time, Millie.
So what do you think these structures are?
Well, we know they have internal machinations and seem to perform tasks with no need for external input. A cybernetic system of sorts, reacting and adapting. The gloves were built to change that, or at least divert its functions temporarily.
But what's their purpose?
All I know is that we had to stop that vessel from colliding with Earth. The structure you're in, God knows what they're used for. Anyway, let's focus on finding that beacon as soon as possible.
Take me.
Take me!
My heart beats.
But I want it to beat.
For you.
I want to
become one.
She said we would
become one. Don't leave me on my own.
Not without
her. Emma.
What? What is it?
I think it's human, or was. Now I don't know what it is. A statue. And it was saying something. No, not saying. A radio transmission of sorts. I don't know, this is messed up.
Millie, whatever it was, it just means we need to find the location of that signal as soon as possible, okay? Then we can find a place to rendezvous.
Yeah, I understand. I'm sorry, I'm sorry.
It's fine, it's fine. Let's just keep going, okay?